really join in right now. I mean, it's pretty fun. Everything has changed.
I got what you need.
So far it's been pretty good. Let's go. Hopefully nobody kicks my ass though. I'm doing so well.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only.
I gotta extract that back.
Backup activated. System rebooted.
I mean, I might have the good weapons and everything, but that one section, which I call Hell Spot, is just really difficult to extract to. Really difficult. Let's go. Extract from the parking lot.
Warning, you are now entering a contaminated area.
Okay, where's this parking lot at? Hey! Nice. I'll take that. Oh, you son of a... Okay. We gotta do this somehow. Oh my god, no. Why now? I'm thinking there might be more than one people there, because I know one of them, there was like a healing thing going on. I think we can arrive in the last second and just put our stuff there. Gonna wait for it. I'm gonna wait. I don't hear no gunshots. That's the thing. I think they might have killed everybody up there. You gotta go in the last 20 seconds. I know there's a rope on the side somewhere. There's a rope on this side. Go up. Last 20 seconds. Hello. Boom, 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 come on. Perfect.
Ready to bring it on board.
Oh, right in front of their faces. Let's go. Let's get the hell out of here before I start stealing my damn Darzone keys. Right on time. Freaking Mission Impossible done. Oh my god, no. Get away! There we go. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. I already got what I needed. Oh my god, that was intense. This is a dead end, isn't it? Fuck! Fuck off! Ow! Hey, it's Dark Zone box. I don't want to open it right now. I do not want to open the Dark Zone box. I actually want to save him for the next tear, if I can have time for that. Oh, no, 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 you don't see me. You don't see me. You do not see me. You do not see me. Chill out. Chill out. Nope. Chill. They saw me. They saw me. I want to check my new backpack, man. I'm gonna fight each other. Hey, there's like the cleaners versus the thugs here. Okay, let's kill the thugs, because the cleaners only have one guy left. Get out the way, man. It's over there. Trying. Jesus, just when I move, they just move back to the other side. I'm gonna rush him. Mind his dick. No more reproducing for you, son. Single shot. There's the last one, right? There we go. That is not a checkpoint. That is a checkpoint. Hello. I don't have anything, so if you kill me, I mean, I don't give a fuck, so go ahead. Come on. It's gonna do that to me. I'm not even in combat. Jesus. Let's head over to the other one. It's like the end of the fucking road. Oh my god. Alright, let me. I have to go like all the way the fuck around. Come on! I can't move. Not even in combat anymore. It's because of the tunnels, I think. Like, I know there's like a big ass space in the bottom. So now I'm just gonna go to the other one.
Supply drops incoming. Uploading coordinates.
Well, this should be a tough one. To decide either to go back to or get our stuff or supply drops. Where's that stuff falling? That's pretty close to it. Does sound pretty close. It says inbound, but I don't see it anywhere. Oh, that's a few blocks away. We'll go and get it. If I can go to it. There's like a checkpoint like right in between the place where I'm at and the supply drop, but I know there's a way through here. Come on, let's go get it. I mean, I'm not holding anything. Only Dark Zone keys, but... Hey. Oh, hey.
Come on, take care of this!
He saw me already?
Keep up the pressure! Why'd this take you so long?
Come out! Oh, damn! I'm not even aiming. There we go. I killed the whole damn road here. Somebody's extracting at the same time. Okay. How far are we though? We're like one block away. Okay, we can go through here. Is that a box here? Got some blue stuff. How bad is this supply drop though? It's usually heavily guarded.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
One dead. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do here. Looks like they're a glitch or something. There we go. They're glitched. I think they're glitched. Oh, the boss is still over there, Repo. Got 2 minutes to kill this fucker. Some new attachments and everything.
Leaving contaminated area.
Holding way too much merchandise here. The right thing to do is go through there. Go back to where we extracted before, because I know that one's a lot easier than what the other fuckers are at right now. Can't go here. This is gonna be intense, because I know I'm holding way too much merchandise. Way too much, and I hate that. And I hate that they're back again. Are they? There they are. There they are. I can't even go back to the dark, to the freaking entrance.
I'd rather die than be back in prison. We can do anything.
Going back up there. Oh, God. I'm not taking you back there. I'm just a random person that's trying to extract their goodies. There's another supply drop over there, so that's some good distraction for the other people. Call it in. I know I have my shit.
Supply drops have been terminated.
I know, I'm the only one fucking actually got it. Why is it a whole minute? Damn it! Why is it a whole damn minute? I know there's randoms coming over here. I have too many good things. Shit. Just watching both sides, because I know there's a rope on that side. There's an entrance, and this one has ladders. So.
Remember how we finish off them guards.
And there's an enemy on top of that roof. A lot of stuff can happen in a fucking matter of seconds. Make sure you freaking protect your stuff too. I need to do some enemies around here so we can get some of the stuff.
Cargo extraction initiated.
Hey there, robot. Look out, y'all. Stop doing that.
Cargo secured.
There we go. We got our stuff. Fucking shooting from the back.
30 seconds till extraction complete.
There we go. You? What the? Where were you? I didn't even see you. Were you behind that brick house?
15 seconds.
Oh my god, I'm dead. Well, at least I got my stuff though. And I dropped the Dark Zone key.
Successful extraction complete.
Wait, that's it? Didn't I get more stuff than that? Oh yeah, I forgot. The things that you get from the supply drop actually go directly to your box. And I was so worried. Oh my god. So I actually did a good job. This was actually a great, intense episode. You know?
Stupid. Over here.
Look at all that stuff that I was missing. So much assault rifle bullets. The G36 is going to be good for a while. Okay, so this is what I got now. I got a new backpack. I got an ankle grip with stability. That's good. That's freaking good. That's exactly what I needed right there. Some stability in my assault rifle. Accuracy, critical. Oh man. This is going to be pretty awesome. And then we got some goodies here. Let's see what we get. This is going to be the last episode for the night. A G36 in the hands. Is that one better than the one I have? Oh, it went to my inventory. I'm going to open these and then I'm going to sell whatever I get from there. I'm getting Dark Zone funds from it too. So it's not bad that you're getting these sealed cage because at the same time you get Dark Zone funds. And I gotta extract all this stuff. A bunch of good stuff. Rich backpack. I'm getting so close. This one's stronger than my assault rifle. And then there's an NMG. Okay. You see, I got that one from the supply drop. A black market T821, a PP19 too. That's new. You're going to exactly to the weapon part thing. There you go. What else did I get? Tactical ACR. Well, actually, that's mine. That's actually mine. Body armor. The backpack. Got the new pads, but that really doesn't matter because I got a better ones already. The hybrid pads. It gives me like 1,000 armor, so. Did I get new performance mods? I got the small grip. I knew I got another one, though. I got two of those.
Okay. Hey, you go in without this?
Let me customize my weapons, man. Because I know most of you guys wanted to see this. Okay, the G36 has 6,483 damage. Oh, that the enhanced is actually like 100 more, but this one's 7,000. The RPM, it's lower in the military AK, but it's higher damage. Yeah, we're pretty much off of the military. Let's customize this bitch. I might just leave the pro sight. Yeah, that's the only sight I have. Let me add some color to it. Some leafy blue. It's a magazine, the extended mag, that's all I have here. Some 49 extended mag. Alright, now this is perfect. I'm pretty sure it's gonna need the stability, because it's an AK. This thing goes like all over the goddamn screen. So that's good that I'm getting that. And then the accuracy plus stability plus headshot damage, that's even deadlier for this weapon. It's gonna be so stabilized, so accurate that it's just gonna, the damage is gonna go through. So perfect. I'm starting to like this gun. Too much though. I'm so proud. Okay, so this is not bad. I'm gonna keep the SMG. I'm gonna keep the G36 enhanced. I'm gonna give away this one. Weapon parts. And now I got all of these. That I'll probably move back into the box though. Cause I'm not sure what to do with them. So what I'm gonna do Send to the stash. Send to the stash. Send to the stash. Send to the stash and send to the stash. This is my main guns right now. Ow, my ear. My ear hurts because of my damn headset.
I got headset. Stuff that'll save your life.
Okay. Is that all I have though? Yeah, it is. Only got a level 16 extended mag. The one I have is already good, right? 15 headshot damage, 16.50. Okay, so it goes to the headshot damage mostly. So this one is the same thing, it's just that one has more percentage than the other one. Okay, that's not bad. So this is good. This is good. We're now. Oh, wait, we need to put our backpack. There you go, 123. Seeker mind damage. We don't got no freaking seeker. Improve our toughness. Did we just lower our primary?
Don't waste my time.
Yeah, we did so much. We still need the other performance mod. But we don't even use any of those damn skills at all, so that's why it becomes worthless after a while. Though some of the stuff that I still don't have, no gun holster. I got a new responder pest, but I'm gonna sell those right now. I still need a new mask, but I'm thinking of buying those so I can already hit 168 tonight. Okay. Let me see.
Can't find this stuff.
I got 25,000. I'm still not ranked 20. Damn. Okay, I would have bought the gloves, and then yeah, they only sold the gloves.
Think about buying something next time.
How about I punch you in the face? Oh, I'm back in the regular mag. Okay. So I'm gonna go to the base of operations and buy some stuff and get myself to 168 before this. So this is the end of the episodes of 168 for sure. If not, I still need to collect more stuff. I need to get to to score 158 in order for me to unlock the next tier. So, or tire, or whatever you want to say it, how you guys want to say it. But yeah, I need to collect right now. Or maybe I can just put it on camera. Let me see. I can do this as fast as possible. I don't like my videos to be more longer than 25, because that's way too long. I know not a lot of people watch that. So what I can do, I do have enough money, and I can sell some stuff too, some stuff that I'm holding on to. Like the responder mask. I mean, I think I'm going to keep it, depending on the situation though. You're out. Sold. Holster, you're staying for now. Okay.
Hey, you want something else, you let me know.
Already maxed out on the weapons, I need some gear. There's only gloves, really? Oh my god. I think I'm gonna have to buy the gloves like right now. And it does have assault rifle damage, huh? That's good.
You'll be back one of these days.
Didn't they used to sell attachments here? So they put it all together on the weapons vendor?
Anything catch your eye?
That's weird. This is gonna increase my primary weapon damage like by so much again. So that's good. I like doing damage. It's gonna be a pain in the ass again, you know, having low health, but that's all I have. I got 17,000 left.
Look it over.
I need to get the scope for the sniper. At least that scope. I mean, every scope looks the same to me.
It's cool.
The mods still a lot though. How come there's like no turret damage? I do have like one for those, but it's like already have it. Okay. I got a pistol here, the Demarcus Damascus. I already got the military M9 though, so that's why that one's useless. I should buy some blueprints, but I need to get a lot of freaking Dark Zone points to do that. Oh, I know where to go. This is the other store, and then there's a store in the subway.
Hey, gotta see it. So, we'll look.
This is where I bought the freaking. Oh, it's not here? No, never mind. I bought it at the subway then. Oh, there's also gear here.
Another time.
Well, I'm gonna end it here, guys. I should stream this next time, man. So you guys can see my reactions about this whole situation. I have streamed before, so for sure most of you guys will enjoy it. So I'll see you guys later. Subscribe for more The Dark Zone.